emotions that I cannot describe to you. My world is